This diluted Cl we are adding to the granulated or the powdered zinc, and you can see, those bubbles coming up?
Yes,
I will close the mouth of the test tube. Why? In order to entrap the hydrogen gas, and because it is diluted Cl, I can use my finger, nothing will happen. Why? Because it is not concentrated Cl. Had it been concentrated, what happened? No, not burst. The fingers would get burned, not corrosive. HCl is corrosive. I am doing this, but still, you can see some bubbles of hydrogen gas being formed at the surface of the liquid. Okay, so what I'll do is I will take the, I'm going to take what? I'm going to take the incense stick, and immediately, I can feel the pressure against my thumb. And can you see the incense stick got extinguished? When I get it out, it will, it again start glowing. But when I put it inside, you will see that it is getting extinguished. Can you see it has got extinguished?
Yes,
inside? See, now it has got completely extinguished. Why it has got completely extinguished?
Because of hydrogen.
Because of hydrogen.